Tran family, 168. Some of the family not on the board. Give me Con. Give me Brandon. Boy, man, he's a double. Top five answers on the board. Here we go. If the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
Watch me.
Watch me.
I love you, man.
Boo, if the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
Your butt stinks.
One more time, boo.
Your butt stinks.
Love my job. Your butt stinks. V, if the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
What is wrong with you?
What? It's wrong with you. Julie, if the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
You're too big for me.
You're too big for me. Charlie, if the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
Clean yourself better.
Clean yourself better. Wow. You got two strikes. Con, if the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you?
I'm falling, so pull me up.
I told you, I love this guy. I'm falling, so pull me up. All right, Sullivan, here's your chance. If the underwear you're wearing could talk, what would it say to you, Jim?
I don't know if it'd say it to me, but I think I'm stuck.
I think I'm stuck. Number three.
Sexy looking good.
Two.
Find new ones lost.
Well, Tran family, 242. Sullivan's not on the board. Hey, still anybody's game. It could go either way. Keep playing. You're doing good. We'll be right back.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...